What's up, guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Festo, and today I'm checking out Kongwonsunyo, and please forgive me if I just butchered the name, but I'm gonna be checking out their Puzzle Moon dance practice. Alright, guys, not gonna lie, I've had this one bookmarked for a real long time, and I'm so sorry for those of you that requested it like months ago, but yo, I'm about to finally check it out, alright? I'm finally gonna check it out, and I'm so sorry it's taking me so long. Like, we're talking 6, 7, 8, 9 months now, so please forgive me on that front. But yo, I cannot wait to check this one out because I've heard nothing but great things about it from you guys. Now, not too many people have requested it, but you know what? Enough have, and some of my dance friends have already seen it, and they said that these girls can dance for real. So I'm about to find out for myself. So without further ado, let's get into it. All right, here we go. Looks like level isolation start. That was awesome, man. What a creative way to make a tableau. Awesome start, ladies. Woo, love the snap with that, man. Love that. Woo-hoo-hoo! All right, yo, these ladies might know a thing or two about handwork. That's awesome, revolving door right there. Very nice. Woo, nice. So clean with it, man. Oh, another tableau! Alright, they might be fancy tableaus, as am I. That was a nice little step out right there, too. And they know a thing or two about weight application, man. I love this. Nice shift right there, too. Very nice shift. God, they're so clean with it, man. They're so clean with the formations. Oh, that was awesome, man. Shift with the legs, man. Pendulum. Shift your weight upwards. Work them textures with the hands, man. Awesome stuff. And then you move into a tableau. Gorgeous. Ah, the layering with the formations, man. God. I like that. I like that windowing right there. God, they're so clean, man. They're so clean. Woo! Work them textures, ladies. Work them textures. I love that revolving door, man. I freaking love that. Clean with it, man. I sound like a broken record at this point, but they're so freaking clean from left to right. Whew, there's that tableau again. Yo, I am loving that they love tableaus, alright? And seriously, like, they're doing some outstanding application of weight, man. A lot of power to it. Keeping their lines just so pristine. Nice. So honestly, like, from left to right, their skill level's about the same, but I guess I would say my standout right now is the center with the ponytail and left flank with the short hair. Like, those two have been my dance standouts thus far, but just ever so slightly. Like, they're all pretty outstanding dancers. Like, able to match tempo, match texture, like, flawlessly. Like, great teamwork right there. Woo! Here we go, ladies. Come on now. Oh, I love the sass, man. I love the sass. God, layering, man. Yo, whoever choreographed this, man, whoever choreographed this piece is thinking about the team, man. I love that. And yo, serious props to the ladies for executing, man. My God, this is not easy. This is not easy to match tempo and match texture play the way they're doing so. Love that transition right there too, man. This, man. That was an awesome piece of choreo. So overall, this was an outstanding piece of choreo, but yo, my highlight was this opening, man. Starting from the ground up and creating this tableau, which I was not expecting, man. What a way to open up your piece, man. Love this. Span out right here, and I love the handwork on display, man. This was their opening statement. Amazing tableau and killer handwork. These girls know a thing or two about the handwork. They know a thing or two about creating some amazing tableaus. Very impressive piece of choreo, man. Very impressive. From start to finish, I was blown away, alright? This was such a beautiful piece, and the way they executed was flawless. So yeah, props to the choreographer, and yo, props for the girls for executing flawlessly, alright? Matching tempo, matching texture play when they needed to. That requires a great amount of teamwork, okay? So awesome job on that front. And yeah, I definitely need to check out these ladies some more because my god, that was an amazing piece. I heard they recently had their comeback not too long ago, so I'll probably check that one out. I'm not sure if I'll react to it, but you know, we'll see. But yeah, anyways, guys, thank you so much for checking me out. If you like what you see, go ahead, hit that like button. If you like some more, subscribe. And if you have any questions, comments, concerns, recommendations, please leave them down below. Thanks again, guys, and I will see you in another video, or I'll see you next week. Take it easy.